Hello, welcome back to Rance 4, Legacy of the Sect. Last time, we're deep in the research core. We got a new quest from a ghost to help her, and she'll give us a key, apparently. So we're gonna work on that. We do have some stuff to do beforehand, so... what do we do first? Well, it's a new day. So we want to do our brute, so first we'll go to the youth lead. And brute them up for some muns. Now we want to go to the shop, brute our free potion, but we also want the rubber gloves. Hopefully we can afford it. because of our incident with Yo-chan a while ago, the price of the items are still doubled, even though we did the first quest, so it's kind of bad. But we do want rubber gloves. How much is it? Oh, it's only 170. For some reason, I thought it was a lot more. It's a steal. High quality metate. It's a lot. It's a big investment, Yo-chan. Gonna have to. Can we sell items? I guess we can't. I kinda wanna sell my old equipment, but I guess not. We need a brute. I can't steal any more Ceragon. Did I already do it? I might have. Baboo! Don't look at me like that. So now we have to do a run back. Let's do a run back to where we were. I kind of wanted to ask you about Purple. There we go. Do you know a girl named Purple? Purple? Purple, was that her full name? Maybe? I thought she was sacrificed to Okayu-sama downstairs and died 3 years ago. Nope, I saved her. Did you come here to brag about it? No, the girl came to my room at night and was really super lewd, so... that can't be true. Why do you say that? Well, Purple was the shyest person in town. She sure didn't seem that way. I wonder if it's Okayu poison? What the heck's Okayu poison? Okayu poison is a powerful aphrodisiac. Hey, I learned how to pronounce it. Secreted from the hands of an Okayu fever. All it does to gal monsters is stimulate their reproductive instincts, but... to human girls, it's an extremely powerful aphrodisiac that can't be cured by any antidote. Safer one. What is it? Where is it? How do I get it? It's an antidote called Fever Breaker. Its location wasn't listed in the book I read, but it did say that an Okayu fever might be holding on to some. Okay, so... Firemine Okayu fevers for one, but we don't actually know where any are. We need to hit our run back. We also, if you see a black magician, we need to fight it, because that is a monster that we're missing in this area. It might seem like a run back, but I kind of remember what to do. We could have visited the Haney walking. We'll be back though. Yes. Spin. No. Okay, so we just go down. I should take out the monster doll list, honestly, since we're here. Rance 4. What about missables? Did we miss anything? I think we missed Vibrator Morning Walk, because we did not finish, we did not get Iowa Chapter 2nd night. We got her like way earlier. And the other ones don't matter. Okay, well, let's go back to enemies then. So yeah, we're still missing Black Nurse in the Under Church and Surface Center area. For the research core, we need a blazer, which is scripted. A jumper, which is scripted. We did that Mecha Hambara. No, wait, no, we got... Well, we did fight a Mecha Hambara, but that is not a monster now. We did do Mecha Tian Tan, and we did do Sour. Oh, dude. How's my item looking? Did I put the power sword on? Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the lightning sword for now. Just because there's a lot of lightning resistant enemies, so... But I wouldn't mind using the power sword later. Anyways, let's... what floor are they? So Blazer is floor 4. Jumper is floor 4. Mecha, we already did. And Sailor's floor 4. So they're all floor 4. We'll do some floor 4 farming, I guess. Oh, wait. That's what happened. We didn't go, like, up here. Because the ghost told us not to or something. Alright, let's go. Or was there something here? No, this is where we got the power-up sword. I do remember. A dry echo sounded from somewhere. You are entering the place of rest for the dead. The living do not belong here. Proceeding means certain death. Ignore warning. Gahaha, who do you think I am? No way. Rance, am I? Full speed, go ahead. I suppose so. Oh ho 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 ho. Gahaha. Ha ha ha. Aha, ha ha ha. Still, who can't help but laugh too? You would ignore my warning, then I shall grant you death. Fall into deep darkness. It's monsters, Ransama. Kill them all. Stelly, no! Why are you on auto, dude? Alright. No! Why are you on auto, dude? Did I... Oh, Manny. Why didn't still do any... deeps? Let's attack you. They're so strong. Dude, these are the spooky boys. At least their aid rode onto Rance. Nice, okay. Rance. You're gonna have to Rance attack. 41. How much does your lightning arrow do? Not enough, but we can beat you with an ice arrow, I guess. Nice. I forgot to get the flame staff! You are right. I did forget about that. Jesus. Guess I'll do that. These guys do be strong. But we do that Thunderstrike soon. Tough it out, Rance. Fire Blast. Die? Definitely did not die. One more attack does kill that one though. So that's good. Don't think we'll need a pop a potion. Guess we can lightning arrow you. You do have 22 life. You have heal, right? Yeah, let's heal you up. And weapon attack you. Damn, the freaking power up sword would have been better. Maybe I should have just went with my gut and tried it out. Sucks. One more in Rance attack. He should die by then though, you would think. Fire Blast? Nope. Okay, you dumb nunchuck skeletons. Damn it. So. Wait. Oh, shit. Well. You good? Oh. That is too close for comfort. Get out of here. We do need to camp. Can we just level up? Willis and Milton. Nice. There we go. So 20. Yo, she got Thunderstrike. Hell yeah. We upgrading. IO is 11. Good job. Dude, I totally forgot. Still pick that up. We do be needing that flame staff. Which was here. Yep. Use item. Give me the rubber gloves. You better not be doubting me. So my plans are perfect. Of course not. I think it's a good idea. Right, this flame staff has some kind of weird power in its handle, but if you protect yourself with these rubber gloves, you'll be fine. Gah-ha-ha-ha-ha. So, use the rubber gloves and take it. Yes, Rance-sama. So, put the rubber gloves and grab the flame staff timidly. Huh? Nothing happened. Nothing's happening. Rance-sama, the rubber gloves really undid the seal on the staff. Gah-ha-ha. Of course, it was my idea after all. Wow, Rance-sama, you're amazing. The rubber gloves disintegrated and became useless, but I managed to obtain the flame staff safely. All in a good day's work. Let's look at this flame staff. 8 attack, attribute fire. Well, give it to so. The stick. There you go. Flame staff and the plurnin robe. I think we can system go. And save it. Just in case. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's go back to the place we need to be. Damn it, I forgot to equip the other thing. Oh, whatever. I think we're fine, to be honest. Yeah, I forgot to equip the other sword, but we can just double Thunderstrike these guys. And basically, we win the game. Avoided? Who do you think you are? Dirty damage. Yeah, that's not doing great. This should do a lot. Well, kind of. Stop tackling them. Let's heal up Rance. Beautiful, and finish her off. Get out of here. I wanted to put on the power sword. But I forgot to. Let's try it out. Obviously, if the next boss is someone weak to lightning, I'll feel a bit sad, but just feel. I want to test it out, see the deeps. Alright, back to what we were supposed to be doing. Aren't these guys like trash? Time for all auto. Let's see what deeps. 129 damage. That's what I like to call deeps. Why are you healing so? No one's hurt. Yeah, they're resistant to lightning, so it's good we did that. Oh, I guess we Rance attacked. Also, Syl's joining frontline. Because auto battle sucks stick. It's alright, these guys are weak, so I'll allow it. She'll live, probably. It's a little cringe, though. Get out of here, Konnichiwas. Who do you think you are? Nice, okay. There do be a dead guy. Oh, it's cells. So whether it's skeleton, just bones, huh? How pitiful. Please rest in peace. So stop praying and check these bones out. Eh? Don't complain, just figure out if there's anything valuable on them. I don't want to, cause I'm scared. Stop complaining and just do it. So accepted our fate and investigated the skeleton. I didn't find anything, Rance-sama. Thanks for looking. What's here? Whoa. What are you? So, check for valuables. Yes. So started timidly examining the skeleton. Well, found anything? Ransom with the skeleton. It's a woman. It's wearing woman clothes. A woman, eh? Can't tell if she was cute or ugly. I guess it's all the same once you're like this. Oh. What? Do you find something? Ransama, do you think the skeleton is Naturi-san? I forgot her name. The ghost from earlier? What? She's wearing the same clothes. Is she? Oh, is that a hat? I thought that was like blue hair. I guess she is. How terrible. She died in chains like this. She must have been too sad to pass on. Guess so. Yeah, I guess that's a hat. Forgot what she looked like, to be honest. What's in this one? A monster attacked. No! Don't tell me you ranced attacked the Konnichiwa. God damn it. What's CG display? Oh wait. I do want CG display. Oh Manny. Didn't we ranced attacked? Well, we do have screaming men. Still does need to heal herself, though. Let's deal with these screaming men first. Get out of here! Yeah, Rance has to deal with that alone. Oh, their aid rode on him. What? She's dying. Help. I fucked up! Alright, you're gonna have to tank for a bit. I missed the thingy. And I don't do damage with my power sword. Oh no. It's not even that big of a damage boost. We're losing Stammy. We lost all our Stammy. She's biting! Help! I don't wanna fight this guy. Get out of here! Shit! Use a Saragin. Oh god. This is just bad. Guess we just rest. We might be dead. Don't attack. Okay, that's fine. Use an ice arrow. Thank god. Okay. It's Thunderstrike you. Get out of here. You're flat. No one likes you. Their bites do a lot, huh? Get a bit closer. Heal up Rance, he is tanking. Yeah, power up sword's not seeming too great. Can't really do anything. Let's hit low here. Hello, sir. Can you stop doing that? Get out of here. Get out of here. One more arrow should do it. Nice evade. Nice endure. Do you have fire blast? Kind of want to pop it on the skelly, to be honest. I just want to pop this on the skelly. Let's in void. Because we might be able to kill the skelly. Yeah, okay. Get out of here. No biting. Rather heal. And rest. And then this won't actually do anything. Maybe that was wrong then. Oh, I should have done... Whatever. We'll probably just level it us. I guess we can level now. I think I'll change it. It's not worth. I think. At least in this area. The damage boost. Then we will level up. Nice. 19, 21, 12. Full heals. And let's save too. You never know. Excuse me. It's a dangerous time. Alright. What's happening? It's a weathered skeleton, just bones. What about you? Okay, just the fight, huh? Well, let's tell the ghost you found her corpse. Oh yeah, I guess it is. Didn't really look like it. Oh, I just want to pass on soon. I just found there's something interesting in a cell back there. Something interesting? What was it? What was it? It was your corpse. Your corpse chained cruelly and left to rot. Nothing but bones now. Wah, wah, my body. Wah, 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 wah. Shut up. Stop crying. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah. I mean, I found your body, so you should be able to pass on now. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah. So, wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah. Rance-sama, she's trying too much to hear anything you're saying. She's like the fucking dog policeman. Oh, I just want to pass on soon. What do you mean? What else am I supposed to do? There's nowhere else to go, right? Get out of here. All auto. Don't respect you. Yeah, there's nothing here. Unless we have something else to do. I mean, there was like doors we couldn't open. But there's only this door, to be honest. Walk through time? We checked everywhere. That's the roof, check everywhere. You're allowed to look at the walk through. What's popping in chapter 2? Oh. Sil recommends asking Cynthia. Did Sil say that? I honestly don't remember saying that. So much konnichiwas, but it's alright. We're strong enough. I will kill all you konnichiwas. Get out of here. Shit lived. Please don't go up to it, Io. I think she's dead. She's alive! Hype. Io's master plan. Easy. Zero experience. I guess we can go to Cynthia. I don't remember them mentioning it, but... Return, Bonsai. Go, go, go. Return! Cynthia? Hello, Rensen. Sass you. To talk to you? Oh, to ask Cynthia how to make a ghost pass on. That doesn't make sense. Tell me how to make a ghost pass on. You're a priestess, so you gotta know at least that much, right? Yes, it's part of the great Yonashi-sama's teachings, after all. Let's not talk about whether or not Yonashi is great and just focus on the ghost stuff. Yonashi-sama is great. That at least is certain truth. Yonashi-sama is great. I got it. He's great. That's fine. So tell me how to make a ghost passed on. Alright, how are the ghost remains? Thin, crumbling bones. I see, then please use this holy water. The ghost should pass on immediately after sprinkling holy water on its body. Holy water. How lewd. Holy water. I received holy water in a small bottle from Cynthia. So this is holy water. I opened the bottle and sniffed. Sniff, sniff, sniff. It doesn't smell like ammonia. It's holy water, so of course it doesn't smell like ammonia. I thought holy water would be like golden water from Cynthia Chan. Ew. Golden water? What's that? He means your pee. You're wrong. Please don't say such strange, impure things. So then what is holy water? Are you just lying about it and it's really just normal water? How rude. Wrong again. This is juice squeezed from Yonashi-sama. Juice squeezed from Yonashi. That's right, and it tastes like Yonashi-sama, like it should. It's holy water, so it should work wonderfully. Ew. Alright, running back. We only have an hour. Damn it, dude. Alright, well, time flies when you're having fun. We might be able to make the run back. Get in there. Zoom. Ving, ving. Roller coaster. Damn it! That was a fast hour. It's my song though, so I'm alright. Bam, 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 bam. Such a great song, though. Return! How about we buy some food for once? Rance-sama, Miss Fionn's cooking is really good. Let's have some. Alright, I'll eat. Bring it out. Hide. Your agent, as always, right there for a little. The head Fionn headed to the kitchen. I'll do my best to get good at cooking too, Rance-sama. Of course you will. I'd never forgive you for serving me bad food. It's done. My specialty, the Freon lunch. A Freon lunch was placed on the table. All right, I'll eat it. It looks really good, Miss Freon. Chomp, 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 chomp. It's good, isn't it, Ransama? It's terrible. Terrible? That's too bad. You don't have to finish it then. It's terrible, but I'll eat it. I'm a green kind of guy, so I don't want to waste things. Chomp, 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 chomp. Oh, I skipped it by accident? I don't know. It's okay. We need a rest for the day. Magic vision. Is there rare rare stones in this game? I actually don't know. Wanna try a magic vision? I don't feel like the day is over if I don't watch this special serial drama I always look forward to every night. I'm so excited. Beep 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 click. Magic vision was receiving magic waves. Unscheduled drama, Mammy-chan Panic, episode 1. Hey Mammy-chan, let's go get chocolate parfaits at Kama de Terra tonight. I have something I want to ask you. Yeah, it's about Eto-kun. Eto-kun's birthday is coming up, so I think I want to confess to him. So please give me some advice, Nana. The letter I got from Nana-chan was on her favorite baby blue stationery. I've got it right back on my special lavender-scented stationery. Where did I put it? Or is it in my bag? Or maybe looking for something? Yes, oh, there it is. What a cute stationery. Eh? This voice. Come to the staff room when classes are over, Mammy-chan. Nana-chan. Oh, what is that? So, we got caught by the nice but strict Sho-sensei. We're gonna get scolded. I looked at Nana-chan and gave her a signal with my eyes. Nana-chan looked at me as if apologizing. I smiled and looked at Nana-chan. Oh well, excuse us. Nana-chan and I left the staff room, our voices synchronized. Whew, he only scolded us a little, saying we shouldn't do that anymore, but... He gave us 3 English questions we had to do for homework tonight, but they looked pretty easy, and he said I could do them with Nana-chan, so I guess we got lucky. I'm sorry, Mammy-chan. Nah, don't be. Anyway, it's time for clubs, Nana-chan. We've gotta hurry. Nana-chan's in the super strict tennis club. If she's late, she'll get scolded again. By the way, I'm in the go-home club. Teehee. Yeah, then see you later, Mammy-chan. Nana-chan exits the stage. I wave goodbye. Then I should wait for my usual place for Nana-chan to be done with club. My usual place. It's a secret place only Nana-chan and I know about. It's a place where you can see the schoolyard really well. No, not the schoolyard. Oh, it's about to start, I gotta hurry. I panicked and ran through the hallway. Our classroom was right around the corner. Sitting by the window in the very back is my daily routine. Hydration break? I am hydrated. Eh? Someone's in front of me. Kia, I've got to stop.
Thud.
Kian. What?
To be continued.
Headline news. Now the news. Today was a great day. Nothing bad happened. Here's the weather. Now it's time for everyone's favorite. The weather. How will tomorrow's weather be? Sunny, rainy, cloudy. Or will there be a snowstorm? Rumbling thunder is scary. Oh no, hide your belly buttons. Hehehe, it's the singing weather lady. That was my weather song. Then I'll move on to tomorrow's weather. Tomorrow will be... I don't know. Yay, today I'd like to talk about sea breezes and land breezes. Sea breezes and land breezes are phenomena that occur because of differences in the air temperature in the sea and on land. During this day, hot air rises and flows towards the sea. This is a sea breeze. Even at night, the sea doesn't get very cold, but on land, it gets cold right away at night. So when the air above the sea rises, the cold air on land follows. This is a land breeze. Hello, weather report. Thank you for this. Sea breezes and land breezes occur at night and in the morning, but when they change places, the wind pretty much stops. This period is called a calm. There are 2 calms, a morning and an evening one. Did you have fun? It's pretty educational. And with that, the forecast is over. So I hope the weather god watches over you. Pun, 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 pun. I'm singing the weather lady. I'm the singing weather lady. That was my farewell song. Well then, see you again. Bye bye. Alright, I'll call someone to spend the night with. Who should receive the pleasure of being my companion tonight? What a great TV show. I guess Io. I called Io to my room. Let's have some fun tonight too, Io. Gladly, Rance-san. I pushed Io onto the bed. I'm gonna pause. If this is just the old one, then we'll skip over it. You already saw the Io scene. No need to get more treatment, so possibly BRB. Okay, literally nothing's happening. All you missed was a ram ram, spurt spurt, spurt, stir 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 day. Hey Rance-san, should we take a morning walk? A walk? I don't do old man things like that. Oh, this is the missable sill vibrator thing. Oh, but it'll be a fun walk. We'll use this. Seeing that, Io took a vibrator out of her pocket. I gotta say, I love Io's design. It looks cool. It looks like raggedy, but cool. Isn't that a vibrator from the SM room? What are we gonna do with that? You use it like this. Whisper, whisper, whisper. Io whispered into my ear. I see, that does sound interesting. Doesn't it? Alright, let's get ready for our walk. Come here, so. Yes, Rantama, good morning. Alright, it's a little sudden, but we're gonna use this. That's... Yep, it's your favorite still, a vibrator. I don't particularly like those. Shut up and stick it in. No. I coughed. I'm back, though. I ripped off Sil's panties and shut the vibrator in forcefully when she wasn't even wet. Gasp. Alright, that's good. You can put your panties back on now. But no taking the vibrator out. Alright, they're on, yeah? Rance-sama. You're so cute. The vibrator feels good, right? It doesn't. Oh, don't act strong like that. I'll push the switch. Push. Bzzz. Ah. Alright, then let's go on our walk. A walk, Rance-sama? Yep, we're going outside. Come on, so. There aren't many people out yet. Rance-sama, let's go back. This is embarrassing. Yeah, the only people who'd walk around town with vibrators in them would be perverts, wouldn't they? Push, same so I push the switch on the vibrator. Bzzz. Ow. Bzzz. Oh no, Rance-sama, please. Ah. Well then, why don't we head to the Youth League office next? I wonder if they'll... Excuse me. I wonder what they'll do when they find out Sil's a pervert. Please, Rance-sama, please forgive me. I'll do anything you say, so please stop bullying me like this. Push. Bzzz. Oh, gasp. How is it, Sil? Does it feel good? Sniffle. Rance-sama... Hey, Rance-san, let's make her get naked and masturbate here. I bet she'll be even more turned on if the people of the town see her, since she's a pervert. Rance-sama, I can't do that. Well, it's fine, I'll forgive you with this. Eh? Rance-san, let's do more. Nah, it'll be boring teasing her more than this. We're going back to the inn. Tit. Rance-sama. Dude. I want the Io bullying to stop. Stop bullying Sil, alright? I'm glad Rance-sama stopped it too. I feel like Io's gonna push it too far and Rance is gonna break out of the charm eventually. But anyways, back to our regularly scheduled program. Back to the grind. We have the holy water. Dude, these guys are jobbers. We can auto this, I think. Kind of wish Rance was like right here, but it's okay. I might not be okay. Asshole, get out of here. Take my Namu Namu. Stop tattling so. I don't respect it. Rance took aggro. Nice. Alright. Get me back to the teleport. Oh, we forgot to brood it up. Whoops. I always forget to brood it up. Truly unfortunate. We counted a monster stairs. This is actually easy. Please heal, so, by the way. Sill! You're gonna get slapped by the Konnichiwas. Apparently not. I wasn't watching. Anything cool happened? So, why are you healing yourself after going in front of the Konnichiwa? I don't respect it. Now you got slapped. Look what you did. Namu Namu. Finish off these Konnichiwas. Alright. Now we pour the holy water. Take my holy water. Okay, this is the body, right? Let's use the holy water, Rantsama. Alright. I took out the bottle of holy water, twisted off the cap, and sprinkled the holy water on the skeleton. Ah, my body is so light, I don't feel bound anymore. Thank you so much. Yep, you better thank me 200,000 times. Thank you 1, thank you 2, thank you 3, thank you 4, thank you 5, thank you 6, thank you 7, thank you 8, thank you 9. You're annoying me, that's enough. Do the last 199,991 in your head. Okay. That's great, you can pass on without any regrets now, right? Hmm? What is it? You better not say you still got regrets or something. Rance-sama, Naturi-san was subject to terrible experiments, remember? She could still hold a grudge or something about that. A grudge? Is that it, Naturi? That's not it. It's not that at all. Then what is it? Make up your mind already. I'm ready to move on, but I do have one regret. If it's not a grudge, then what is it? There's one thing I want to experience. I want to have sets. Sets? I see, so that was it. Well, that's easy, I'll fuck you. I tried to embrace Naturi, but I just went through her. Wah, I hate having no body. No matter how great at sets I am, I can't really do anything if you can't touch. Wah, wah. I've got a good idea, Rance-san. An idea? Yeah, we'll give Naturi-san a body. But how? Just possess that girl and have sets. Ayo pointed at So. Huh? Me? Yeah, it's to help her pass on. You can put up with this for her, can't you? But I... Please? Alright, so lend her your body. I told you to lend it to her. Are you not listening to my orders? I understand. Thank you very much. Naturi turned into something like white mist and entered Sil's body. This is kind of creepy. This is me. It feels kind of strange having a body after all this time. Well, we don't have much time, so let's get to it. It's my first time, so please be gentle. Don't even worry about it. Your body's not a virgin, so it won't hurt at all. I've been cultivating it, so it's probably pretty sensitive. You're pretty lucky that this is your first time. How your first time's gonna be. Rest in peace. Yep, no problem. Here, this is the key I promised you. I received the research key. This is the wrong key. We don't need this one. What? Well, goodbye. Hey, wait. This is the wrong key. Give me a different... She's gone. So this is really the wrong key, Io? Yeah, we need the... WT, the ET, the NT, and the ST. Shit. But Rance, Emma, with this research key, we can explore a new place. So I think we'll be able to find them now. Let's do our best, Rance, Emma. Okay. Where would we go? Ooh, actually, there's a mecha hamburger. Where did it come from? I'm going Manny. I don't trust this at all. You don't mess with mecha hamburgers, alright? That's all I gotta say. I don't trust myself. I'm thunderstriking. We'll double up the thunderstrike, to be honest. Get out of here. Treasure lump. I think maybe this works. It did not work. Lightning arrow. These guys are pretty. 50 stammy loss. You insane? Alright, I'm leaving. And I'm not coming back. Actually, I should have probably went up. Alright, I'm going here. And I'm hitting you with the ice attack. Why is this Mecha Hamburger not doing anything? It's freaking me out, dude. Give me a treasure. Fine. 23 gold. Oh, is it just a glitch? Hell yeah. Let's level up and save. We kind of went through a lot. Level god. Give me my levels. 20. Still did not level up. Well, that's alright. And I want to save at the system though. Okay. Should be good. Where do I go exactly? Maybe here or maybe here. I can try both ways. It's mommy. Could you open the door, sweetie? Okay. Oh, we did it. But first, show me your Naginata's proof. Ransama, we don't have a Naginata. What should we do? Let's use a sword. I stuck my sword under the door. No, you're not my mommy. That was close. No good, huh? We need a Naginata. Maybe it's this teleporter? It's definitely not the teleporter. This should be easy. Kinda. Rance attack. She lives. Get out of here. Okay. I'm gonna thunderstrike you out of here because you're spooky. Should be gravy. Lightning arrow you. And we'll move so here. Hit with the thunder strike. Get out of here. Okay. No, we want to go here, right? Yes. Where are we going now, though? What did we get? We got some sort of item, right? Research key. Hmm. Maybe here? Walk through? Where's the research key? Go downstairs and enter the middle door out of three. A forced battle occurs. Oh, is there more doors? That. What is this? This is what we call. Actually. First, let's heal you. Now, let's turn on all auto. Should be an easy fight, maybe. I forgot. I thought that was a dead end, but maybe there's more to that. Just it made sense. Stop dancing creepily. I don't respect it. Get out of here. Teleporting all over the place. Has to be done. Because I keep forgetting about places to go. I thought this was like the dead end though. Yeah. Maybe there's a secret place to go? It's a little sketch, but maybe we can be fine. Scream, man. Get out of here. Please don't thunderstrike it. Guess it doesn't matter. We'll one-shot this thing. Rance, I'm a rant. It's 7 already? God damn it. Well, we can probably still do something. Oh, this was locked. I honestly didn't remember that. The door is locked and requires the research key. What's happening here? Who are you? Ransama, this is... Yeah, it must be one of those toe slow guys from that note. You mean Tosho, Ransama? Right, Tosho. Wanna try moving it, Ransan? Moving it? Yeah, Tosho are fighting weapons that'll listen to any order. It could be a good subordinate for us. I see, it looks pretty strong, so it'll probably be way more useful than so. Yeah, that note said they couldn't disobey orders, right? Alright, let's do it. Please wait, Ransama. We don't know that this robot will actually follow our orders. If it doesn't listen and attacks us, what do we do, Ransama? We'll destroy it. I'll destroy anyone who doesn't listen to my orders. That's the natural, obvious way of things. You're right, Ransan. You can't do anything if you're scared of failing. Come on now, let's do it. Then it said we need to... supply with magic to move it, right? Go ahead, So-chan. I have to do it? Well, of course, if I did it, I'd get tired, and if I messed up it and it attacked me, I could get hurt. Yeah, I wouldn't want Io getting attacked and hurt. Do it, So. Okay. So stood in front of the Toshu, put her hands together and closed her eyes. Ransan, it's dangerous, so let's back up a little. Sure. With a little shake, the Toshu started moving. Kia! So was sent flying and fell on her butt. Oh, he looked spooky. My name is Borg Stormass, ending standby status and initiating activity. Hold on, Toshu Borg. A human and not even a mage at that? Who are you? I'm Rantsama. My name is Syl. The name's Io, Borg-chan. Very well, what is the state of the war? War? What are you talking about? What happened with the Dark Lords who invaded the Defense Tower? Did we repel them? My body is not fully repaired, but I must go. I must fight for humanity. What the heck is this Toshu saying? His memories are probably stuck at the point when he was deactivated. What are you saying? I don't know where you want to fight, but there's no war going on here now. But then, how long was I suspended? Well, these runes are a few hundred years, so probably for a few hundred years. But that's that. Your master's not around anymore, but I'll become your master from now on, so listen to what I say, okay? No matter how much time has passed, and whether or not my creator is no more, my mission remains unchanged. Toshu Borg Storm Mask will continue to fight, even if he may be alone. Hey, are you not listening to my orders after I went and activated you, you stupid mechanical doll? My mission is the eradication of enemies of the Holy Magic Sect, the Dark Lords, and the people of the surface. What? You must be from the surface since you can't use magic. You will die for your treachery. This stupid mechanical doll, I'm gonna destroy it. Sil, Io, let's go. Yes, Rance-sama. Yeah, how disappointing. It didn't go very well at all, did it? You girls. You can use magic, can't you? Why do you side with this inferior man? Rance-sama's enemy is my enemy, too. So there were traitors among the mages, too. Very well. I'll eliminate the lot of you. You're the one who's gonna be eliminated. I'm gonna make you scrap metal. Oh! Rance, stop attacking, you idiots. I don't even know what happened. Is he dead? You did like a lot of damage to him, to be fair. Oh, well, let's go. He's out. Well, it's not a lot of damage. Unless he conducts lightning pretty well. Let's move here. Hit him with a fire blast. That's a good one. He's self-destructioning. Get out of here. I don't know what you're doing, so... I'm gonna heal Rance just in case. Get him to full. Guess I'll just rest. His body's just kind of dying. I don't really know what's happening. Hit him with a thunder strike. Just kind of bid deeps. This is an exciting boss fight. I was a bit scared, but he's literally doing nothing. Hit him with an ice arrow. Hit him with a nothing. She does need a heal. Literally not doing anything. I'm a god gamer. Unless this is like really big RNG. There you go. Hit him with a lightning arrow. Oh! He did damage! AoE! You insane? Who told you to do AoE? Take a Rance attack. Take a fire blast. Take a thunder strike. You should beat him now. So he's just charging up by hitting himself a lot. She killed Zoo! You asshole. No one kills Zoo. Oh well, it's just... Was that all your burst? You will pay for actions against Sil kind. Damn, I need a rest. Finish him off with the Thunder Strike. Borg was defeated. Big XP. This can't be. If only my repairs had been finished. That was close, Rance-sama. So they're this strong even when they're broken, huh? He was certainly very strong. If one unit has this much power, I can't even fathom how much power the entire Toshin Toshi would have had. Well, he's dead now. Get out of here. should probably camp and call a level god. Heal us. 21. Beautiful. 22. Beautiful. Everyone, do be leveled. Okay, well. Maybe something here. It's just a pretty ordinary room. Oh, it's a diary. I flipped through the diary. At month, at stay, so we begun testing the new Toshu Starlet. So far, our expectations are being exceeded. Like I thought, speeding up brain access was a good idea. It may also be because Starlet was quite a powerful warrior originally. Ooh, are Toshin Toshis made of humans or something? Dinner was double tauntaun, double A. Today, it was delicious. Good food is good for your body and your research. Professor Morganda is acting strangely. I feel like he's secretly doing forbidden research on non-human Toshu. We'll have to keep an eye on him. I sent a spy dragonfly into Professor Morganda's room. I found something terrible. He can't be forgiven for this. Professor Morganda has moved to a secret underground room behind his bookcase. He must have built a secret research room for prohibited experiments. He must be exiled. I sent a spy dragonfly into Professor Morganda's secret underground lab. It didn't come back. Toshin Toshi Upsilion will be activated, even though it's still incomplete. Apparently, the war is going badly enough that we need to use an unfinished Toshin Toshi. The diary went blank after that. Ransama, is Professor Morganda? Yeah, he's probably that weirdo. According to this diary, there's a hidden passage that leads underground into Professor Morganda's room. I think we should look for it. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Let's go. Here? Or here? It was this one! Dude, I called this before. It looked sketchy. Ransama, do you think there's a hidden passageway behind this bookcase? Alright, so try and move it. Okay, I'll try. Heave-ho! Heave-ho! Making so push the bookcase, Jesus. Descend the stairs. We reached level 4, dude. Gonna have to go back soon, but maybe we can find some monster gals. Monster tat. What the fuck is that? The sound changed too. Bam. What would that be on B4? It could be a BB tar. Well, give me the loot goblin. Undazzled dress. We're rich. RNG. I'll leave you alone for now, BB dir. Just because I don't know my range. It is a BB dir. Get out of here. I don't respect you. I do love your theme song though. Hit up with a fire blast. Get out of here. Get out of here. A lawful scythe. It avoided my attack? Telling me this thing has a enough dexterity to avoid me. Bam 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 bam. Get out of here. Only 72. It's time. Just when we got to a new area. Da 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 da. Enjoy it while it lasts. Bam, 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 bam. I hope they have this song in literally every game, by the way. If you trim this song, you're dead to me. I'm joking, but please keep this song. Return. Hello. Can we brood around? Snap, snap, snap. Oh, I forgot to return early. Oh no, we should have returned early. We missed 200 gold and a free potion. Dude, I always do that. It's so hard to remember. I entered the room. We gotta watch our TV show. I'm excited for the next episode. Here's the news. Oh, it's on a break today. Here's the news. Now the news. The Free Zone City leaders began their regular 3-day conference in the O. I remember the O. Their agenda this time will be discussing security against the monsters that roam the free cities and specific plans to strengthen city defenses. Ever since the sudden attacks on the cities by Hellman roughly half a year ago, citizens of the cities have become increasingly nervous about attacks from the outside. There were plans to discuss whether or not defenses against humans should be strengthened, in addition to defense against monsters at the conference, however. After a repetitive bat put forth the argument that would create unneeded tension between cities themselves, the situation at the conference had become apparently touch and go. Now, here's the weather. Yay, it's pecan sunny today. Ta-da, tomorrow's weather. Tomorrow will be iced strawberries. Well then, I hope the weather to tomorrow's weather is good for you. That was the weather. You know what? Let's sleep alone. Snore, snore, snore. Snore, snore, snore. Snore, snore, snore. Snore, snore, snore. I slept well. Well then, I guess I'll get up. Good morning, Ransoma. Shut the fuck up, Granny. Alright. Well guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this session. Thank you for watching. As always, we freed the ghost girl. We're making some progress. The hunt for Professor Maganda is on its way, and next time we'll catch him down. Make him pay for his crimes. But yeah, thanks for watching as always. Next time we'll save the day and maybe finish chapter 2 depending on our pro gamer skills. But yeah, appreciate it as always, and hopefully I'll see you again. Bye for now, and good night.